Here's Time Time. Welcome, YouTubers, subscribers, followers, ladies and gentlemen, friends and foes, Stephen Figueroa, South Central, Los Angeles. Interesting place for sure. So stay with me. Let's see what we're up against. Beautiful day. It's been really beautiful in Los Angeles.
Down through, flip a U, big U-shaped turn, and then head on over to LAX, which is on the water. South Central is not anywhere near the water, probably about 10 miles away. South Central being south of Central Los Angeles, aka downtown Los Angeles. All right, so that's what it's all about. That's why there's the name, South Central. Now, somebody had mentioned that they changed the name, and I don't know if that's true or not, to just South LA, I'm not sure. I'll let this gal go by. She's working. Figaro up on Florence. Remember, this street does take you all the way to USC. All right. So you get a chicken or two, chicken sandwich. It's pretty hot out for LA standards. It's definitely warm. Take notice. That's the orange juice. I'm up in the orange juice neighborhood, folks. Oh, yeah. The lady makes the fresh squeezed orange juice.
See, these people have great
weather, phenomenal weather.
Absolutely astonishing.
Selling tools today. I'm kind of surprised. It's definitely a little different. Maybe up here. No tools. I don't see any tool distributors. How rude is that? Huh. Oh, here we are. Right here. There's my tool guys right there. Charger. The right church. Huh. Hey guys, how are you? I need a charger. Yeah. I knew you guys were out here. I didn't see you guys out there down there. Yeah. Huh?
More 800?
Yeah. They're good though. I had a used one I got from a guy and then I sold it because I got this one because it was a belt drive. So, how's the tool business? Good? Pretty good? Yeah, good. All right. I need some stuff, that's for sure. But I'm trying to get out of it, you know, my neck and everything jacked up. All right. fish sandwich, huh? Yeah, but those fish fans, fish man sells pretty good. All right, here it is, folks. South Central, coming down south on Figueroa. This guy's got a beautiful bike. Beautiful. It's chrome, all chromed out, green. It's probably an Apple. Forget what they call that. Apple slicer, no, what was it called? I forgot. Anyways, oh, here's where they're putting in a fancy street, the next one, I think. Yeah, right here, the lights are, this crosswalk. We're doing an upgrade right here, folks. So what's amazing is it's not actually that bad here. Like, as far as, I mean, it's bad, don't get me wrong, but it's not worse than it was 30 years ago, or so many other places in LA are tenfold worse than they were 30 years ago. So it's pretty interesting. Yeah, here's where they're gonna put in like a flashing light setup. It's kind of already working, okay? So you can see it, it's pretty good. Stay with me. There you have it, folks. I'm trying to think of where the star hotel, I don't know where it is. That lady, I'm gonna give her a buck. She's working the cans, gotta give her something. Here you go.
Oh, okay. Oh, thank you.
No problem. You're working, ma'am.
All right. Thank
you're
you.
You're not begging. You're working.
Okay. Thank
bless you. You. Bless you.
Okay. Thank you.
Don't forget Jesus, man.
I got you.
Good. So do I. So I'll see you up there, okay, one day?
Okay.
All right. Bless you, ma'am.
All right.
Yeah, no problem. You guys will come down a little bit more southbound and then we'll just end it, okay? Get out of these folks' way. Boink. All right, let me get through here. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed a day. It's sunny Los Angeles. It is nice, it's very nice out right now. See the plane? See him? See that? They come right up.
I hope you can see it. I can't see it. Anyways, this is a path
for LAX. All right.
Enjoy the ride.
Got a little whiff of grass. It wasn't synthetic.
Definitely a warm, warm day.
Beautiful day.
Man.
Stay in the shade, that's smart. Stay with me. Stay with John John.
Oh, shade feels cool.
Oh, I don't know why they're throwing the debris into the trees. That's interesting. So this is a new phenomenon. So they put all the parts into the islands. And maybe they do that. Into the center island. That's interesting. It's new on me. They put the nice island in. I don't know why they did that, but whatever. Sad for the people that work here, or live here, or put their money and invest here. Oh, it's warm out. It's very hot.